because my fans have always been so amazing to me, especially over this past year, I decided to surprise them with an impromptu street singing on the steps of the Ryman Auditorium.
I was hoping that it would be okay if I played a new song for you guys. I've never played this before. I hope you like it. It's called Love Story.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air.
Every year at the convention center, artists come and sign autographs for the fans, and the fans line up, and it's a long-standing tradition.
We've been here since 4 in the morning to see Taylor Swift.
We camped out just to get her ticket all night from 12 o'clock at night.
I haven't slept in 2 days.
We're here at the convention center, and I'm here to sign as many autographs and meet as many people as possible. So wish me luck. The next 6 hours are going to be fun.
Me and I, oh my God, if I could just shake her hand,
my blood pressure is shooting through the roof right now.
She's just so gorgeous. If I give her a hug, I think I might pass out.
Did you really? Where do you go to school? Can I have a picture with you? We have to do one with silly faces now, right?
I'm telling you right now, we have the exact same hair.
Your eyes are so gorgeous. They're so amazing. My mom took me for my birthday when I didn't have any friends.
No way.
Yeah. My fans have changed my life. Without them, I wouldn't have been able to perform on the stage in a stadium. I mean, it just is the most unbelievable thing that they've done as much for me as they have. So I want to say thank you.
Thank you so much.
She's a great role model. She's very sweet. She said she's going to stay here and sign for everybody.
We'd love to meet her again.
I wanted to sign for the entire time period because I wanted to be able to take the time and make an actual connection so they feel like they didn't wait in line for nothing.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Fanfare Hall will be closing in 5 minutes.
Oh, thank you.
All right, I don't care how long it takes. I'm staying here until I see everybody.
Yeah!
And I would say this is the highlight of my season. Yeah.
So much more than I even know how to say. Thank you for this incredible year. I cannot believe this is my life.
We were both young when I first saw you.
Thank you so much.